Fortnite just added a new setting that could destroy your FPS. So open your settings, go to the game tab, and scroll all the way down. And this setting is supposed to help with power consumption. But any type of power limitations on your system will destroy your FPS and give you a lot of input delay. So make sure to turn this off and follow me for more tips.